no, the boat isn't here. It's still back at the other side of the lake.
Then we go back the way we came. The lift.
We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way?
No.
Then... Adapt.
Plan on carrying the crystal everywhere like the last one?
If need be. Shoot. Thank you. What did it say?
That we made a grave mistake. Did we help the wrong side? Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get...
That is enough. Do you remember the answer?
Yeah.
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that say?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need
to. Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Fine.
In the light?
Who?
You know.
Oh, she's not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? You do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really. So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm? What else were you going to tell me about war?
Wars are fought for two things. Survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything to ensure victory.
You're back. I see you've been busy.
How observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. Don't let the Draugr get you.
There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. Packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected during his travels throughout the realms.
Throughout the realms? Which ones did he go to? What did he collect?
Fafnir was a shall we say, aggressive collector of magical artifacts. The more he acquired, the more he desired. There was no realm too dangerous, no relic too hazardous. He once ventured deep into Niflheim for a whetstone of all things. Huh. I bet that was quite the whetstone.
Does this story have a point?
Yes, it does. I just happen to have an entry stone to Fafnir's storeroom. You might find something useful in there.
Neat. Thanks, Sindri.
You're very welcome. Oh, and if you find that whetstone, well, it sure would be nice of you to bring it to me.
Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head. Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't run across.
She told you.
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling. What she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand? We have the light. Midgard.
Exist in the same space, one on top of the other. It's like this room lets us travel without moving.
We just came back from another realm, and we met your brother. Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that seedsaw put hand to your blade? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better. Good. Now when you're done gawking, I gotta...
What is it, dwarf?
There's this alchemist on Vari. Been working out in the Velander mines. You haven't heard from him in maybe, I don't know, 100 winter...
If...
Oh.
Do you remember get back to the Black Breath.
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath? We're exploring. Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the Witch's Court.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. The sun is over there, so that's south. South.
Good.
Father!
Either, but they're different from the others.
Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time. Sindri's Skyway card is still down there, if you don't feel like climbing. Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right. Finish this.
Thank you.
Then we climb.
You know, Mother said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tjörnheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant.
The mouth! We made it!
More black breath.
Stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is.
The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Think there's a second light crystal around here?
Nothing.
Enemies ahead!
Maybe the riddle will help.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree, doth know my call. that's not it. Oh, how do you think that got up there? This place must have been important to the Giants. It's like they're testing us.
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your Giants need to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it?
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. I understand you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Ultrafolk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one. How'd you know that was him?
Sir.
Huh. Interesting. I may want to write that down.
Boy, another light crystal.
This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Thieves seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead. Read it.
Yes, sir. Oh, this is Durothrun, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Yunnan while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know.
Yeah.
where to now?
The peak is still our goal. We find a way up.
Peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Razzlator. It means terror. What's that? Weird. A candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wit, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, what do you think lit these torches? The dead don't need light.
Eyes open. If the claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right, how do we use it?
Follow me, Atreus.
On my way!
Looks like something's supposed to roll on these. I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... Oh no! I think the rope's stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
Strong.
Ah, I was wondering who woke up every Draugr in the mountain. Should have figured.
Wow. How big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big. Traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay. You okay?
Of course.
Another one down! looks kinda heavy.
I can move it. I see that.
Let's go! That's it! Maybe there's a way through that big gate up there? Look! Another lantern!
Rogan, leave it.
What could they be for? There's something special about them. I feel. That's a good idea. You might snap the rope.
Up ahead.
You did it! I bet we can make the rope wheel work now. Might give us the way to the top.
Go!
Back to the wheel.
It's working! We got the claw back! Oh, there it goes again. This goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch. Ask them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up.